Protests are continuing in China against strict COVID lockdown restrictions after a deadly apartment fire brought some people closer to a breaking point. Across the country from Shanghai to Beijing, as well as Xinjiang where the fire occurred, thousands have taken to the streets.